Look at the little shoulders on that dude. And he's only, chill for a second, just for a second, so I can measure him. Look at how that fish is built. Can't get him to stay still, but look at how he's built. Just absolutely silly. Dang. Go on, little fella. You got potential to be a giant one day. You gonna go? There you go. Only 16 inches. These fish are out. They're definitely got some bellies on them. See that little girl right there? She's got a belly full of eggs. Get her back in there. She's gone.
Little 17 inch fish on that. I painted another crankbait, another red craw crankbait I painted blue. But we'll get her back in there.
little guy, he's not gonna help anything. I wanna get this back in there because the way he hit that, I feel like there might have been a couple more with him. There we go. Yeah, buddy. He was barely hooked. Oh, that was good. That's a heavy fish, too. Just relax for me. Look at that fish. Big old fat belly full of eggs. God, she's freaking, she is built.
All right, 19 and a quarter. We're gonna get her back in there so she can go lay all these eggs she's got in her.
Chill. These fish are so cool, but they are such a pain in the butt. Thank you. gonna dip the net. I don't even want to touch her. I just want her to go and swim out. Come on. Come on. Get out of there. Will you please just swim out? Stop trying to swim in. Goodness. That crankbait. Another little guy. 18. She's long. She's kind of got a belly on her, but 18 inch fish. Little small one. He hammered that thing, just straight clobbered it.